Welcome to Vision Notice TV. Indian Red Cross Society, the Mahasal, has begun series of awareness campaigns supplementing the government response on COVID-19 pandemic in the district. Considering the unlock and urgent needs for creating awareness on hand wash, social distancing, wearing of masks, and importance on personal hygiene to contain and to prevent coronavirus among the community. The program was organized under the guidance of Paul Barua, Honorable President of IRCS, the Mahasal, in Halflong Town area and in quarantine facilities like Jayashri Hotel, Government College Auditorium, Girls Hostel, Don Bosco, Shiksha Bhavan, and in Government Boys Higher Secondary School. During the program, awareness on hand wash, needs of wearing of mask, social and physical distancing and on importance of personal hygiene along with psychosocial support were advocated to the inmates for physical, mental and spiritual well-being. On interacting with the quarantined inmates on the stay, where the inmates have shown great satisfaction over the care, services and arrangements made by the district administration and others. Meanwhile, the Indian Red Cross Society volunteers also organized a set program in different parts of Halflong Town among the auto drivers, community and shopkeepers to follow the guidelines announced by the administration and health authority. Components of today's program: demonstration on hand wash, awareness campaign through loudspeaker and interaction with physical distancing.